On our way to Portugal for a 2-hour layover, and I'm breaking out. Cute.
This actually looks like pretty yummy airport food.
Look at the size. Good chicken.
I'm really glad I got this. Super overexcited. We're finally in Dublin!
This city is awesome.
Oh my god. I had to go through airport security 2 times because of my freaking water bottle. And I'm obviously a threat to society. We went to Portugal. Now we're in Ireland. We got accosted by a random woman like the second we got here. But we're here. I got a donut. This is the coolest freaking city in the universe. Like, look at this. So cool.
It's okay. Thank you though, I appreciate it. It's dripping on your jacket.
Famous yellow door.
Don't make fun of me.
She's yellow, she's walking in front of the yellow door, passing by that yellow door again.
Jeffy being ridiculous as always.
You wouldn't know anything about
that. What'd you say?
I said it looks like Diagon Alley.
A park, maybe have a little picnic. We've been exploring all morning. It's just the nicest ever. Favorite city.
Quaintness.
Yeah, it's perfect. We've come to Phoenix Park for a little picnic. We got some stuff from the grocery store around the corner. Little wraps and some grapes. Yeah, it's really cute here.
Wraps and graps.
As usual, your wonderful input.
Is that so bad?
No. And I got this super cute tote bag from this adorable bookshop that we went to this morning called Books Upstairs. And it had the coolest cafe, and I wish I could live there.
Wow.
It's not really working. Honestly, we're just bar hopping.
What?
We're just bar hopping, I'm saying.
Oh.
Okay, we're on our way to get Nepalese food. We're getting Nepalese food. It's just been beer hopping. Can you tell? Pretty, let's go down that street. I had a drink called the Porn Star. Loved it. It was so good.
They named it after Ronnie.
We got a bubble waffle. A what? Right
here. What? Don't
say that.
This is a blue waffle. If you haven't heard of it,
we got a bubble waffle. Come on, show it. With marshmallows and ice cream.
We got it from an establishment called Two Girls, One Cup.
Stop!
Grapes, I mean.
Stop! We got an Ireland sticker, so this is gonna go on my suitcase. On my suitcase.
Start with the green ones and then we'll put the red ones.
Stop up. About the grapes. Put it right. I've been to weird places in this, but I just always forget the stickers. So making a real effort to do it now. So we just realized that we don't have somewhere to stay for tomorrow night. We thought we were leaving here and then going to Cork tomorrow, and we didn't book accommodations for Sunday night. So we're gonna go downstairs and see if we can just stay in this hostel.
It's Ronnie's fault.
No. No, it isn't. Crisis averted. We get to stay in the same room for one more night, you know, for extra money, but we figured it out. Jeffy really wanted to go to the Guinness storehouse today and we couldn't get in, so now maybe you'll get to go.
Yeah, I really saved the day. I cleaned up Ronnie's mess real good.
It was not my fault. It was an honest mistake among two fellow partners.
One person took a little more than blame.
Good night. I'm finally getting my day started this morning. I'm gonna go meet Jeff for coffee at this place called the Music Cafe. He, of course, was ready a million years before I was, but I'm exhausted. We got breakfast early this morning at our hostel and then fell asleep for like 3 more hours. So, we're doing great with the whole jet lag thing. So much, like every single street looks like Diagon Alley. The people are really nice here. It's so much fun. It's like a whole festival party every single day. There's so many cozy pubs, not enough time to see all of it, but I am really happy that we accidentally ended up being here for another extra day because we were supposed to be leaving this morning, so it's kind of nice.
Finally got some. We got lamb and
mint.
mint.
Chicken, leek, and bacon.
And then traditional.
What's in traditional, Ronnie?
Potatoes and onions and spices. Thanks to the man, there was a random man there, and we were like, what does traditional mean? And then he started telling us, and it was like, have a nice holiday.
Is it good?
This might be traditional.
Oh, okay. There's no bacon? I mean, there's no meat? Oh yeah, there's potatoes.
That's good, right?
Oh yeah.
Better than I thought it would be.
Bye-bye.